being able to be a friend to a person with intellectual and developmental disabilities is a super meaningful experience. And if they want to learn more about themselves and have tons of fun, then Best Buddies is an amazing experience for every single member.
There was a booth at the school. They said, hey, would you be interested in joining Best Buddies? I'm like, what is Best Buddies? You know, what is... They explained it to me. I was like, that sounds pretty cool. I'll try it. And so I went to the...
Boom, I came in your life.
Pretty much.
Since we've been matched, Peyton's always been outgoing. And
I know I am.
Yeah, we went to prom together this past year. That was a lot of fun.
Beat her in bowling.
You beat me at bowling. Yeah. That was the most fun thing that we've done ever. Even prom.
I love you.
I love you too. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that was pretty good. Maybe more for her than for me.
We kind of like hang out a lot. Like we go places and we'll have like sleepovers, and one day we'll have like, we'll go to the pool and hang out, and then.
Best Buddies provided us with Predators tickets, so we got to go to a Nashville Predators games and meet the players.
Yeah, we got to meet the players and stuff. So that's cool.
Advice I would give to a buddy pair is really just to relax and try to identify an activity and an event that both of you enjoy, and that will help facilitate the two of you to get to know each other.
We're both pretty like laid back, go with the flow, and you know, we just like to have a good time. We don't really care what we're doing or who we're doing it with, as long as me and him are doing it together.
We talk to each other about really everything, and she talks to me about, you know, happy things that happen to her in dating. Yeah. But also struggles in life. You know, she's just like any other teenager that struggles with friends and family.
I'm not a teenager no more.
Yeah, you're right, you're 20 now.
Yeah.
Right? Just like any other person. As you get to know each other, you realize that we have more in common than we have different.
We just really have to like make it a priority to hang out when we do both have busy schedules and don't see each other during the day.
During the week, how often do you think we actually see each other and talk to each other?
A couple of times a week.
And then we hang out one-on-one to hang out at least once or twice a month, probably.
Yeah, we hang out.
And then we always go to the group events for Best Buddies for the month.
To be a best buddy, I think you have to be committed, for one, but that commitment, it doesn't come from obligation. It comes from genuinely loving your buddy and just wanting to talk to them and wanting to see them.
I think it just really takes a loving heart. It's just a normal friendship. There's nothing more than just feeling the way that you would feel with all your other friends, just finding someone you really click with and just really making that natural friendship that just was gonna last a lifetime.
I've grown so much as a person. I have a lot of patience. Definitely. He's taught me to be a better person. He's taught me to always keep a positive outlook on life. And I think one of the most important things that he has taught me was that true friendship comes in all shapes, sizes, and colors.
You go in going to change lives, and then you get your life changed even more. And it's so just humbling to see, and it just, honestly, it changed my life. I've just made so many more friends and become so much more comfortable in any kind of situation. It's a game changer. It'll definitely flip your life around in a way that you wouldn't expect it to, and I would recommend it to everyone. I've loved being in Best Buddies.
What she says.